This is the black spell of love attraction. Love is one of the most basic needs of human beings, and it seems that it is also one of the most unfulfilled needs as well. What you need to know is that you have the power to inflame sexual desire in anyone that you want. You literally can make your romantic target feel such strong emotional attraction to you that they become obsessed. Just follow the instruction to prepare the items below, before you begin the spell together. You need the following. A red candle. A black marker or needle. Something from desired person. Match or lighter. You will also need to obtain some object belonging to the person. Although a lock of hair or a paper with their handwriting on it works the best, any item that the person considers to be theirs will do. This will usually work best when the person is sound asleep, so try to wait until after midnight to perform this simple ritual. Step 1. Take the red candle. Write the name of the person you want to influence on the candle, lengthwise. Now, the person's date of birth, write that on there as well. Step 2. Shut out the lights, and light the candles. Sit in front of the candle, making sure that the name inscribed on it is facing you, so that you can see it. Step 3. Hold the object belonging to the person in your right hand. Gaze deep into the candle's flame, watching it dance, losing yourself in the natural trance that will come. Step 4. Still gazing into the candle's flame, still entranced, feel the personal object that is in your right hand. Visualize the person that you want to affect. Bring the image of that person into your mind as clearly as possible. The name written on the candle and the object in your hand will make it very easy to establish this energetic connection. Step 5. Now, you need to visualize yourself with that person. You can visualize making love to them, cuddling on a couch, holding hands in a park, or whatever sort of future scenario that you like. The key here is to visualize something that will occur in the future that is symbolic of the success of this ritual. Step 6. Repeat the incantation, person's name, came to me exclamation mark. You want the incantation to be simple and to the point. Continue to focus on the future outcome that you be visualized as you repeat this. Step 7. Through the process of this visualization and incantation, take all of your emotion, your desire, obsession, lust, longing, etc., and push that out of yourself, into the candle's flame. Step 8. Continue to visualize the person that you intend to attract, and continue reciting the simple incantation, until all of your energy and emotion is exhausted. Step 9. Finalize the ritual by stating, "By the powers of magic, which are within me, I command that person's name, come to me." Here, you can be more specific as to what you'd like to achieve as your final outcome. Step 10. One of the keys to successfully imprinting your will upon the world, or upon another person, is that you need to exhaust all of your desire for the end result in the ritual. It is often said that as soon as you forget that you even perform the ritual, the rewards will come. This is why it is so important to push all of those emotions and thoughts out of yourself while performing the ritual. This is just a very simple example of the energy that you have inside of yourself, and how you can use it to make substantial changes in your life. So mote it be.